loud, isn't it?
I find dressing for these occasions awfully tedious.
They're the same tired faces in the same tired frocks.
Perhaps out to hire.
I do not believe you have a right to be here, sir.
I dare say you do not belong here.
Not much going on hereabouts.
There's comfort in your
humble land. My sword arm could use some work.
We have a banquet we'll leave.
Hang about. Enjoy the show.
What reason have you to be here?
And who are you supposed to be?
I'm frightfully busy. No time.
Always the same dismal affair, if you ask me.
Wonder if anyone would notice if I'm mistrying.
A lonely place.
I dare say you do.
What, pray tell? Are you...
What reason have you to be here?
This place is very dreary.
Such quietude is a blessing.
Wealth is rooted...
What? Pray tell, are you doing here?
I've a niggling feeling I've forgotten something.
These whelps have talent.
Alone, what they is life without but not without its choice. What am I to do with myself?
Want some in a real battle?
You can't just wander in here.
Such cheap drink. 'Tis not at all to my taste.
What am I to do with myself today?
Mindless labor all my mindless men. Tranquil.
A fine
my sword arm could use some work.
I like to come here when I need a
Captain will have my head if I skip another patrol.
Would that all my days were so tranquil.
I've little enough gold to spend as this.
It's delightful breeze.
Sometimes I wonder if I'd be better off a hermit.
A welcome respite from all that hustle and bustle.
Work done gracelessly is work done poorly. I only pray my watch finishes without
incident. Sometimes I wonder if I'm caught out for this work.
Best make haste, else I'll wrap this all in.
Silence cultivates with
work done gracelessly is work done silence.
What, pray tell?
I'd sooner stay out of battle, where it possible.
One dance and my head.
You can't just wander it.
Such cheap drink.
Sometimes I wonder.
It is not at all to my taste.
Drawing in good.
What reason have you to be here?
Looks like we've both got some time on our hands.
And who are you supposed to be?
Mindless labor is for mindless men.
So tranquil.
Captain will have my head if I skip another patrol.
My sword arm could use some work.
There's no shame in living.
A place to
up at dawn.
Done by dusk. My head will roll if aught goes awry.
Wonder if anyone would notice if I'm mistraining.
There's comfort in the humdrum of danger.
Sometimes I wonder if I'd be better off a hermit.
Me to bear what younger chokers come.
This place is very dreary.
After surely it wasn't my affair.
Always the same such dismal affair, if you ask me. My list of I dare say you don't.
This is a peaceful place. Perfect meditation.
Else I'll be at this all night.
A fine place to collect my thoughts.
Mindless labor is for mindless men.
What am I to do with my audience?
This place is all filled up.
Ah, good, you return. I find myself on edge when you stray from my line of sight.
Fine place to collect my
Well met. Is there aught I can do for you? You must have mistaken me for another. I am unaware of any missives meant for me.
Yes? Is there aught you would discuss? A letter, you say? This is the first...
I've little enough gold to spend as it is. I ought to take a moment to review my affairs.
What is it? Is there aught you need? Ah, I see. Thank you for giving this to me. I shall pen my answer anon, behind...
Have no fear, Master. I'll fare all right without you for a little while.
'Tis not our place to hurry the Arisen.
Beg pardon, sir. But you are the Arisen. Captain Brandt bade me ask aught of you, if you would hear it. However, is a matter best kept from prying ears. Might we not... Firstly, pray, take this. 'Tis a regalia sword. One of the... 'Tis my duty to guard it. Yet, I have stolen it from the masquerade hall where 'twas on display. A duplicate now rests in its place. And I must beg you to keep the true artifact hidden, lest the ruse be discovered. Generations of Amundian rulers have wielded it, though not in battle, of course. Yet, Deesa's disdain for tradition has seen the blade suffer. Captain Brandt is of a mind to restore it, so that it might serve as a symbol of your authority, Sir Arisen. Indeed, when the time comes for you to announce your ascension, and I must confess, having watched over the blade for many a year, I should be well glad to see it restored to its former splendor. My hopes for our kingdom and its treasure go with you, Sir Arisen.
Not good will come of this.
You are not permitted to be here. Move along.
My curative magics are at your disposal.
Wait a moment. This ladder looks sturdy enough to climb.
Perhaps new discoveries await us above.
Good sleep will ensure we are prepared for the morrow. To this world I return, ready to put all...
Good morrow, everyone.
Come. We've much to be getting on with.
I hope you slept well.
This looks as good a place as this.
Interested in my wares?
Idleness is a luxury.
Got to work if I'm...
time to put bread on the table.
An ox cart ought to make our journey easier.
Walking everywhere is certainly tiring.
Do you know how long you'll be? I only ask so that I might adopt the most effective stance to recuperate my strength.
My watch finishes without incident. I'd sooner stay out of battle, where it's possible. Wait, have a little... All my peers seem so much more capable. My sword arm could use some work. Let one talk. I'm too old to care.
Many thanks. Patrick has already sent his reply.
'Twould seem my mother's tyranny has been weighing heavily on his heart. He has pledged to continue our correspondence and aid me in putting an end to my mother's injustices. This would not have been possible without your assistance. I am afraid I cannot offer much in the way of recompense, but pray, take this.
Seems so much more capable. This place is awful dull. Can't complain, mate.
Always sets me to anyone with
sense.
Don't look to me to solve
this. Somehow my feet always.
Shall we report this development to Captain Brandt?
How might I be of service?
Welcome to Bjorn, and quality is what you need if you want to survive. So before you check the price, just remember...
Many thanks. I appreciate the business.
As you wish. I shall return directly.
Might as well take a look while... You're here, eh?
Many thanks.
Our packs are heavier, and our purses far lighter.
Welcome. And quality is what you need if you want to survive. So before you check the price, just remember, misers die early.
Many thanks. I appreciate the bit.
Well met, sir. How might I be of service? Suppose I ought to earn my pay. Thank you.
We must rest, though the sun is...
Open your eyes, everyone. 'Tis dark out, but our day begins.
Shall we check our packs and be off?
I hope you slept well.
We have reached our destination.
There is much we ought to tend to, if we are to strengthen your Majesty's claim. Or shall change once we have attended the coronation. If your Majesty has any unfinished business to attend to, 'tis best you do so before we depart. Your Majesty, that attire, it may be unsuitable. 'Tis a formal affair, you see. I apologize for my brusqueness, but pray, seek out proper raiment. Is there aught else you would speak of, Your Majesty? Do not forget that we work to serve the citizenry.